case briefs and so much more. LS Data's got what you're looking for.
In the 1977 case of United States v. Hayes, the United States Court of Appeals for the Second Circuit addressed the issue of admissibility of prior convictions in court only if they meet certain requirements. The appellant in this case had been convicted of robbing two banks and using a weapon during those robberies. During the arrest, police searched the appellant's briefcase and found a silver gun that resembled the ones used in the robberies. The appellant argued that the search was unlawful, but the court disagreed, ruling it lawful and denying the appellant's motion to suppress the evidence found in the briefcase. While not challenging the sufficiency of the evidence, the appellant did question the legality of the search. The judge's instructions on the evidence related to a prior conviction, and the court's supplemental instructions on the allowable amount of force used during his assault charge. The court held that the search of the briefcase was lawful, and the evidence was properly admitted at trial. Additionally, the conviction for importing cocaine was admissible and not prejudicial, and the Swiss Bank Similar Act evidence was admissible under Rule 404(b). The decision of the district court was ultimately affirmed.
Case briefs and so much more. LS Data's got what you're looking for. Visit lse.law, elevate your mind. Leave the stress of class.